Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Looks like everything's been shut down. Ah, there's a point. Alright. Things get pretty interesting from here. Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure space stations aren't supposed to make that noise. This place is a complete maze. Oh. Oh, I hate this already. All right, where am I supposed to go? Telling me that I have to go through. Whoa, I hate this. Oh, no, big fleshy red light. Okay, all right, let's Dude, I am so freaked out right now. How do I get? Oh, that looks like a hatch over there. Wait a minute. Something else here. And I know what it is. Because I heard it moving around. Okay, another big, dark, scary room.
Hello? Anyone here?
Can't do anything with that. What about over here? Oh, we gotta restore power. Oh, that's great. That's great. Wait. Nah. No, I don't want to do that. Gotta save the game first. Because I don't want anything to come after me and then kill me and then me have to do all this over again. Great. So they... Oh, come on. It's gonna have me turn on the power and it's gonna release them. No. Because they're trapped somewhere.
Doesn't anything here work?
Well, I just gotta learn. Huh. compound B. Looks like. Yep. Compound B. Need that.
Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Keep moving through the terminal for help. I don't know what you want from me, game. I just saw a bunch of people run by and I couldn't do it. Whoa, wait, this is bad. I should not be happy about this. But I am. Yeah, I can't get through here. Oh. Oh, I went right by it. Let's go.
Oh. station, houses the workers and families living on Sevastopol, as well as providing executive...
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Huh. Welp. Looks like the only way is down. I don't like this. Something is roaming around.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Looks like we're moving through the fallen air ducts. This whole place is just falling apart. It's so eerily silent. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's video. If you liked it, please drop a like down below and consider subscribing as well if you like my content. I know I've been gone for quite a while, but I promise you, more content is quickly on its way. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!